So for like 10 years, I've had this idea of wanting to do a museum of science for wine. Because I thought, how cool when you go to the museum of science, or almost like a children's museum, you get to touch everything. And I thought, how cool would that be to do for wine? And then, you know, I saw science museums doing exhibits, but now I started seeing all these other kind of pop-ups. I thought, how cool would it be to do that, but for rosé, and actually use it to teach people kind of like the science of wine, and you actually get to touch and walk through everything. And so we came up with Rosé Mansion, where you can actually walk through the history, the culture, the politics, and the science of rosé wine.